Dortches, North Carolina. This is near where the tornado crossed the interstate, as you're going to see right here. Not as wide of a swath as you would expect. And this is Route 43 right here, which is currently closed. We're going to try to come in from the north and see if we can look at the Pfizer plant.
Supposedly he covered it on that stance to help Iggy get out of some financial difficulties around that time. Number 27 this week on BJ Big 40 Countdown. It's Mark and Ben here on the DVDs. Originally, the song at number 26 was... It was going to be called Motor Factory, with a completely different set of lyrics and lots of car production, clank, clank, clanking, banging. Then, writer Jeff Lynne took the song and, on his own, wiped close everything that he and ELO had done on it, and instead finished what would become Rock and Roll Is King. It's ELO number 26.
Interesting. I mean, it went through, the tornado went through here, but this was mostly a field to start with anyway. AMS. People in the house are very lucky. People in this town have done a lot of cleanup. Look at that pile of debris there. All right, we gotta get back on the road here.